guys, and welcome to another episode of PGOW20 Plays. I don't think this is episode 9. And we are continuing from where we left off last week. Cash build up, that is 164,534. Well, that's from what I'm doing here right now, collecting profits, signing contracts when needed. Experience points are required to level up. Of course. I'm level 7 currently. Almost halfway through, as a matter of fact. Near progress. We go. Pop onto the world map. The landmark can only be accessed by the world map. So if we go to Europe, we'll start building some more of these. We'll go to Asia and collect money from that. And start building that one. Come back to Europe. We've got the Big Ben. Okay. We can only do 3 at a time by the look of things. So now, we go back here. We have blueprints. Get it done. Money from the Leaning Tower of Pisa, which is currently being built. Oh, we don't have enough. We don't have any of those. I've got plenty of country blocks, but what I don't have. Hours. Of course, that to me would translate to next week. So, I'm not going to be recording 12 hours. That'd be too long. Ah, now that's more like it. You earn for helping and it helps you. There we go. Go to Summer City. Since we can also help out around there. Collect a bit of money. upgrade dormitory. You can't at the moment. These are in-game quests as well. We don't have enough to complete them. There's nothing we can do. That's right. Radio, we'll call it here for this episode. Join me in the next episode for more city building fun. Until then, take care.